They can do what she do. Urban side, she the truth. Urban side, she the baddest. Flyest person in the room. Not gon' lie, yeah, she get to the bag. Ain't gon' lie, nobody could play with her heart, cause she know it was. And one thing about it, nobody put in any more work. And they like, saw how you do that. They didn't think her life would ever change, and they knew that. Now she lit on YouTube, I guess she really knew that. Now these people all up on her body, gotta move that. Cause she playing on game.
Hola, señores. Guys, I'm forced to get up and turn on the light. Actually, I'm gonna turn on this lamp. I don't even know how I look. So ready, 3, 2, 1. Not bad. My hair survived the night. You guys, this is the first time that my hair ever survived the night. And I didn't even wear my bonnet. You're getting me. Bonjour tout le monde. Today is picture day, and I'm gonna be doing a get ready with me. You guys are really my throat hurts. This is why, for all those coming for me because I want to wear my winter jacket and it's still fall. This is why. You guys are not the one waking up with the throat hurting. This is why I wear my winter jacket. But anyways, today is picture day, and I am gonna be doing a get ready with me for picture day. Hopefully you guys didn't have your picture day already, so that like when it's picture day, you guys can like open up your phone and turn on the video and actually get ready with me for picture day. But anyways, I am about to go and take a shower. Oh, let me introduce myself for anyone new. It's Urban Sai, aka Sai, aka Sai, and yeah. So I am gonna go shower because each morning that my throat hurts, I have to shower to get rid of it. I hope you guys know I'm being forced to get up. This is not my free will. I'm tired. I have to deal with this every morning. I can't even go to the washroom because look what he does. Look at what he does. Alright. Alright, you guys, I just exited the shower, and at the end, I put on some cold water so that I can release some endorphins, but I just couldn't stay in the cold water today. And the atmosphere of outside the shower, the atmosphere of the house is so cold, like, I feel like I'm in a marine spring ice box. So, I'm gonna go put on my lotion, my skin, and put on my clothes, and I'm gonna be back because I can't take this temperature anymore. I'm in pain. I put on my sweater and my nose ring flied out, and that hurt so bad. Oh my gosh, this is not okay. Look at that. I'm about to put this back in. Alright, so I just sprayed this on my nose. Now I'm about to clean my piercing jewelry. Alright, so I'm about to let this sit in there for a little bit. Alright, while I'm waiting for that, I'm gonna brush my teeth.
All right, I'm about to.
I got it back in. Now I'm gonna put on my face moisturizer.
This phone is really getting on my nerve because it keeps sliding. This. All right,
I think I'm gonna do my hair. Guys, I'm just so stressed right now. Guys, my grandma just told me that I have to clean the kitchen. It's 7:02 and I have to leave at like 7:40. At 7:40, I cannot finish my hair, do my makeup, get my clothes on, lotion my skin, and make breakfast, make something to eat, get something to eat, plus clean the kitchen. I don't know how that's gonna work. All right, so this is what the hair is looking like, but I'm about to do a half up, half down. When my hair was short, this hairstyle was so cute. So I haven't done it in a long time, so let's see how it's gonna look. Last year's picture day, I woke up late and I wasn't put together. I didn't have time to get ready. None of that. Guys, I've been needing a spray bottle for so long. You guys don't understand. I've been using that perfume bottle like it's not a dollar at the dollar store to get a spray bottle. But you guys, I wanna do a drawing my subscribers video because I used to draw a lot when I was younger, so like I'm kind of good. Like I could draw somebody and you'll know who it is. Let me know if you guys want to see that video. Let me know if you want to be a part of it where I draw you. But maybe I'll do it on a weekend where I don't have nothing to do. You never know. But I want to eat breakfast, so I need to hurry up. You guys, I realized that I'm very bad at verbally attacking people. Or maybe I just have to get really angry to do so. But if I'm in an argument where it's like someone's being disrespectful, so far my argumentative skills on that level of attacking is not that great. So, you know, I know it's not good to verbally attack people. But I need that skill to protect myself just in case. So I might do a video learning how to how to always win an argument. I don't know. I may have to do some learning because, you know, it's not good to verbally attack people. But if someone's coming for you, actually the best thing to do is stay silent and let them talk and let them be the one that's arguing. But it's still a good trick just in case. How are you guys, by the way? Like, how has your week been going? It's only Tuesday. For you guys, it's probably going to be Wednesday when I post this. But whenever you guys see this, like, how are you feeling? How have you been feeling this morning? Sad, happy, joyful? I do not like the way this hair looks. It's giving bootlegged. Ew. Okay, so I'm gonna brush out the end of my hair. This does not look good. How do people do this? It's too much hair. It's too much hair at the top. I have to bring it up more. Alright, so to set my curls, I'm gonna add my gel, my Eco Styler gel. It's
so that my curls lay look like, I don't know, more structured, less frizzy. Alright, so the hair itself is pretty much done. Now I'm about to do the edges. What time is it, guys? I have to hurry up because I want breakfast. I'm just gonna pack lunch because I'm actually so hungry. And I still have to do my makeup? I actually need to hurry up. I am not going to another picture day looking bootleg it. People fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just a touch of a hand. Now, honey, now we found love right where we are. These edges better last me until the picture I'm not gonna be looking bootlegged for. Picture day. I actually don't even care that much if I look a little bit bootlegged, but still, like, I don't want to look bootlegged. So I'm gonna start doing my makeup now. This is gonna be a quick one. My face is moisturized. I'm gonna do some quick makeup, guys, because I don't know what time it is, but all I know is I have to hurry up. I don't look bad. The hair is not that bad. The hair is good. The hair looks amazing. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna be doing some natural makeup today. Not too much. There was this girl on YouTube. She was doing makeup in 5 minutes. I wonder if I could do that. Let me try to do my makeup in 5 minutes, okay? So 3, 2, 1, start. She said it's better if you have all your products laid out. Oh my gosh, I don't have all my products. Okay. Okay. So I'm blending out the foundation. The base. I'm putting on the concealer. Oh, I don't have my lashes. Where are my lashes at? Okay. I'm supposed to let the lashes dry while I'm doing the rest of the makeup. You guys, should I wear lashes? I feel like I'm not gonna wear lashes. I'm just gonna do mascara for that natural effect. I don't even know where my eyelash curler is at, but I'm doing good, I think. I think it's already been 5 minutes. Oh my gosh, has it been 5 minutes already? The camera is dying and I don't have time to be getting another battery right now. Oh my goodness, you guys. Should I come back after I finish? My makeup is almost done. All I need to do is the blush. Oh, let me apply. Okay, so mascara. I feel like I passed the time. I don't even know. 7, 8, 9. I definitely passed. How did she do her makeup in 5 minutes? I'm actually confused. How does one do that? I have to get there. I have to get to the 5 minute makeup skill level. And we're done. So I have my clothes on. My uniform top is on underneath my sweater. But I am all ready to go. I'm about to go and find some food to eat. And then I'm gonna leave. I look cute though. Period. Alright, you guys. I just put on my perfume and my lip gloss. I'm gonna go eat. Alright, so because I'm in a time crunch and I know myself,
I'm gonna get everything that I need and put it at the front door so I don't have to come back upstairs for nothing. Close my door. I have my backpack right over here. Alright, so we're on our way to go and take the pictures now. I did not come back to you guys after I ate my food, but yes, I'm at school now and I'm about to go take my picture. So let's see if they're gonna be like it. Hopefully they let me see what the picture looks like and maybe I'll try to show you guys, but I don't know yet. He won't let me see the picture. He's doing too much. But there you go, guys. I took my picture and I'm done.